So dear one, let us guide you in this exercise to bring you into deeper understanding of what exists within. So dear one, close your eyes and close your ears to the sounds of the outside world. And now, dear one, place your awareness, place your attention back within yourself. For a moment, listen to the sounds within. And look within yourself. As you do this, dear one, to begin each and every exercise, you are internalizing your attention, turning your senses inward to become more receptive of the vibrational frequency happening within you. But we must first disassociate our attention from the external world to bring ourselves into greater knowledge of that which is happening within us. For the workings within our body are often subtle. And so, dear one, we must concentrate more fully. We must build the strength of our mind to listen to that which is going on within us. So do this now. Open yourself and observe within. Turn your ears within. Turn your eyes within. Turn your attention and perception back within yourself, simply back into the space. And now, dear one, let us pick an organ of interest. And we, dear one, shall start by choosing the organ of the spleen. So place your awareness upon your spleen. And look and listen. In the state of receptivity, ask your spleen how it is doing. Look and listen. Ask your spleen if it is happy with what you have been feeding it. Ask your spleen what qualities of food does it enjoy. Ask your spleen, what qualities of food does it dislike? Ask your spleen, what emotional creations does it enjoy? Ask your spleen, what emotional creations it dislikes. Ask your spleen, dear one, if it has any areas of illness that it wishes to show you. Ask your spleen if it would like to be healed of any illness occurring within itself. Now, dear one, ask your spleen what it would like to be given to facilitate this healing within. Ask your spleen how long you should create this experience of healing. How many days, how many minutes or hours each time it is applied? What quantities are necessary? Ask your spleen, dear one, for the necessary information to teach you how to heal the disease within, how to create imbalance, how to create health. Now, dear one, now that you have communicated, do you have a clear understanding of that which is being asked of you by this organ within your body? Do you understand that certain emotional energies support this organ within, while others disrupt the balance of the functioning of this organ? Do you understand that certain foods feed this organ, while other foods create blockage and illness? Do you understand, dear one, the overall health of the cells within this organ? And do you know how this organ requests to be healed, whether the cure is physical in the form of food, emotional in the form of energy? Now, dear one, understand that once you have been given the tools to diagnose, the tools to treat this health of the organ within you, now, dear one, you must act accordingly. You must follow the instructions that this organ within you has provided to bring you into a deeper state of health. But the communication has occurred, and now the action must continue. For it is only through the application of this action that we can guarantee the healing of our body. So, dear one, be clear with the message that each and every organ has to share with you. Write it down. Create a diagnosis, create a schedule of healing, and verify it with the organ within you. Treat your organ, dear one, as if it was a patient, and your mind being the doctor. As the doctor, you must have a clear understanding of what is existing within the patient. You must have a clear understanding of what the patient needs for healing to happen. And then, dear one, as the doctor, you must create the healing within.